हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आइडियल ट्यूटोरियल्स कमिटेड टू एक्सीलेंस। प्लीज लाइक, कमेंट, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज द रियल नंबर्स। नाउ व्हाट आर द रियल नंबर्स? इट इज अ सेट ऑफ ऑल द रैशनल नंबर्स। सो वी आर डूइंग द यूक्लिडियस लेमा। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, A is equal to BQ plus R. Now Euclidean division algorithm is to find the HCF of the integers. We can do it in the three steps. In the step 1, we apply the lemma C is equal to DQ plus R. Now if remainder is equal to 0, then it's okay. Otherwise, if remainder is not 0, again we apply the division lemma. Continues this process unless until we get the remainder is equal to 0. This algorithm works because HCF C, D is equal to HCF D, R, where the symbol HCF. Now find HCF of 65 and 117 using Euclidean algorithm. Look here, which number is greater? 117 greater than 65. So apply the theorem and do it unless until we get the remainder is equals to 0. Here in the last step we get that the divisor is 13. So here the HCF of 117 and 52 is equals to 13. Next is a fundamental theorem of arithmetic. Every composite number can be expressed as the product of primes. Now take an example, 1092. Look at the make the prime factors. We see that the circles are represented as the prime numbers, and revisiting the rational numbers, a number which cannot be written in the form P by Q is a, and Q is not equals to 0. Irrational numbers have non-terminating and non-repeating decimal representation. Sum or difference of two irrational number is also a rational or irrational number, and the product of two rational number is rational number. Now we have to prove that root 3 is a irrational number. For this we have to suppose that it is a rational number, then root 3 is equal to P by Q. Now we are squaring both sides, we get 3Q square is A square. Now P square is divided by 3, we can suppose P is equal to 3R and Q square 3R square. We look here that 3 is divisible by both P and Q, so it contradicts, hence root 3 is a rational number. Now next is decimal expansion of rational numbers. Decimal expansion means we have two types, terminating, non-terminating. Terminating a rational number, non-terminating a repeating and non-repeating, which are rational numbers, and non-repeating numbers are our irrational numbers. Thank you. Have a nice day. Students, please like, comment, share my channel. If you like the video, please comment it.